Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. So today we're gonna talk about the top 5 books by the Dan Brown. So you must heard a lot about the Dan Brown, his mystery guest book, his thriller books, the way he write, even the movies, The Da Vinci Code, Angels and Demons, and a lot of books. So today we're gonna make it easy for you to understand. If you are a new reader and if you have never touched the Dan Brown books, then this video will definitely help you to understand which books you should read or which movie you should watch. So before any time, let's get started. If you are new to this channel, I make book related videos. I do podcasts with authors, TEDx speakers and CEO. I talk about marketing and freelancing or how you can make money from home. So I basically talk about this thing. If you are new to this channel, do subscribe, press that bell icon so you will not miss any video. You will not miss any upcoming videos. On the fifth number, we have In Furrow by the Dan Brown. The reason book is on the fifth number because this book contains some of the complex topics. This book talk about some of the complex things. Though this book is good, this book is filled with thrill, I know it's hard to get hand on the hardcover books, but I love hardcover copies, so that's why I have the hardcover book of this hardcover book of In Furrow. So talking about the plot is really good. Book is filled with the thriller, with the mystery, with the original Dan Brown style. But there is a problem with this book is that most of the people don't enjoy the complex things. Most of the people don't like the complex things. I mean, if you are reading something simple, then you can enjoy it. You can imagine that simple concept. If I told you to imagine a cycle, then you will probably immediately imagine that cycle, two wheels and everything. But when I talk about imagine quantum physics, imagine something very complex things, then it's really hard to imagine those kind of things. So this book is kind of filled with the quantum physics. Quantum physics and the high physics stuff. So if you are the person who don't enjoy quantum physics, if you don't enjoy the physics, then you will probably find this book little bit odd. You will not find this book that much of interesting. But if you are the person who loves science, you are the person who loves talking about the quantum physics and mechanics, all those kind of stuff, then you will definitely enjoy this book. That's why this book is on the fifth number, because what I seen when I asked all the readers, while I was doing the discussion about this book, so what do you enjoy? Most people think that the complex things that they don't like. So that's why if you are not from the science background, if you don't know how the quantum physics works or the parallel university and those kind of stuff, then you will not enjoy this book. So that's why this book is on the fifth number. On the fourth number, we have The Lost Symbol by Dan Brown, which launched in 2009. This book is also good, filled with thriller. Like the way you started reading the book, you will realize that the thriller pace, you will realize that how the chasing works. But this book, when I launched this book received both equally praise and critics, because this book contains some of the pitfalls, or this book lacks some of the things. This book lacks in some of the point. The plot of this book is a little bit slow. The thrill part is not that as we expect from the author. So that's why I gave this book on the fourth number. But the reason the previous because of on the fifth number because of that the high kind of complex stuff. But this book is not have the complex stuff. But this book is very simple. But the plot is very slow. I mean, that's the problem. The thrill is missing. There are a few questions comes with this book, that why would someone give fortune to the 18 years old boy? Why Peter was not rushed to the hospital? And why someone will leave the keys unlocked near to the censorship center council? So if you have read this book, you will understand that what I am saying. But if you have not read this book, then this is on the fourth number. If you are the love slow plot and thriller, then you should pick up The Lost Symbol by the Dan Brown. On the third number, we have Dan Brown's latest work on the, like in 2017, The Origin by the Dan Brown. This book is the latest work. When we talk about the latest thing, then we think about the better improvement. We think about the best of the best from the author. Like from the past, all the books, he gets some experience, he gets critics and he gets some praise. And he can think about what type of plot or what type of character you should include in the latest book. So this thing happened with this book. Well, not as expected as I was thinking, but it's okay. I mean, everyone has their own point of view, but author did a really good job while writing this book. This is the latest book, so improvement is quite, I mean, we can say that 10 to 20% improvement. This book is really good, a page turner, how to save the world. I mean, the most part, or the most of the readers waiting for that, how he finds everything clues and how he protects the world. This is the whole lot of talking about those kind of things. The reason, even though this is the latest book, this is on the third number because of the thrill, because of the mystery in this book. The level is really high as compared to the other two books, or the fourth or fifth number. But the thrill and the plot is little bit slow as compared to the second and first number book. We will see those books also, but that's why if you enjoy the Dan Brown's book, then this is on the third number. On the second number, we have Deception Point Boy by the Dan Brown. This book was launched in 2001, one of the best thriller, one of the best page turner book. When you start reading this book, you will get hooked immediately. I mean, that's the power of this book. Obviously, the reason this book is on second number, because the well-known book is always on the first number. You know that which one book I am talking about. But let's focus on this book, The Deception Point, which is another great book, one of the filled with thriller, filled with the mystery, which makes you hooked immediately. When you start reading the few pages, you will understand that why this book is so hooked and so why this book is hyped. For some of the readers, this may be balanced, but for me, it was a really good book. This was filled with thriller, mystery, and a lot of those too. From one murder to the another murder, like the murder, the things makes written more complicated, and the plots get unfold from every murder, and the way that plot gets unfold that you get hooked. I mean, if you start reading this book, if you are a diehard fan of mystery and thriller books, then you will understand what I'm talking about. If you already read this book, then do let me know in the comment what you think about this book. And let's see the first book. First number, we have none other than Dan Brown's best of the best work, The Da Vinci Code. I mean, this book is one of the best I have read, filled with thriller, filled with mystery. I will read only the starting part. Like when Harvard professor Robert receives an urgent late night phone call on a business trip of the Paris. The curator of the Loring has been brutally murdered inside the museum alongside with the body. Police have found a series of codes. Now you understand what I'm talking about. This book is filled with mystery. No doubt that the storytelling skills are awesome. The very less metaphors are available in this book. This book is talk about plot, thriller thing. The way the story moves, the way plot moves is really amazing. Even though this book is like very, very small size with a big fat book. If you enjoy the big fat book, then Dan Brown's books is definitely for you. The building of the character is superb. The story style is superb. I mean, I can go on and on to talk about this book, but I don't want to make this video long, and just don't want to make this video about this book only, as we are talking about the top 5 books by the Dan Brown. But this book will always remain close to my heart because of this book I started reading the Dan Brown's other work, and this book is really good. I mean, you will definitely recommend this book to the other fan when you are done with this book. This is the reason about the Da Vinci Code. And if you have not read this book, there is a link in the description. Go buy this book. You can buy the Kindle version. Right now you can buy the Kindle version. And if you love the hard copy, or you can love the hardcover, then you can buy the hardcover also. It purely depends on you, what you like. I love hardcover because this kind of book I love to hold in hand. I love to read in the night. So that's why I keep buying a lot of books. And I have more than 800 books right now. But when you are talking about the Dan Brown, the Da Vinci Code will remain on the top, no matter what. Yeah, it depends on the author how new plots comes in the world. But right now, the Da Vinci Code is on the top, on the first number. If you have already read this book, do let me know what do you think about this book, and hit like this video if you enjoyed this video. I talk a lot about different bookish merchandise. I talk about the bookish video. If you have not checked, then go. There is a link in the bio about all the book reviews available in the description. Go check that. Check that. All the videos. Even if you want me to make another video, or if you want me to talk about the movies, or if you want me to talk about review any other book, do let me know in the description, or go on the Instagram and follow me, where I talk a lot about the books, where I share about the freelancing, where I share about how to make money from the home. So this is all about the Dan Brown's book. I cannot hold every book in my hand. I try to hold it, but it's really hard to hold all these books, because these are the big fat books. And if you enjoy them, hit like this video, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.